here we go, fellas. The first maiden flight of Sawbones built by Walt Kearns. Being flown by
Dustin
Fisher. With Tim Lynn helping. Bill Freeland helping.
Watson, Walt!
Watson, yeah!